I don't think people would have necessarily been expecting to have such an incredible performance from both Shox and RPK. And this is what makes this Vitality roster so terrifying, is that, well, when the depth is there, when the players are performing, they are one of the best teams.